will only say a few things to the citizens and also to the policemen. Eternal vigilance is the cost of our safety. We have to be vigilant, we shall be vigilant, and we expect that citizens to be alert and to report things to us so that we can intervene at a proper time. That's all.